Good evening, children. Today I am going to make Oreo truffles. For that we need Oreo. You can take 18 cookies, and we need cream cheese, that is 110 gram, and we need some chocolate coating. For that you can use chocolate chips, or you can take any chocolate balls. Okay, you can cut and you can melt. You can do the coating. First we have to take the cookies. We can crush it. Either we can put it inside the seal cover, and we can crush the cookies into powder. I will crush and then I will show you how to eat. Powder like this. Okay. And then we are going to melt this chocolate for coating. Just add this cheese cream with this, and we are going to make a dough. After making dough, we are going to make some balls. Make this dough, and then take ball, prepare as a ball, make as a ball. Make like this balls and keep it in the fridge for about 1 hour. Then we can coat with the chocolate. Okay, after that water is hot, and we can keep on the top of the water. It is double boiling. You can just melt the chocolate. Okay, you don't want the water should not touch the bowl. We are just keeping on the top. Okay, and just keep for some time, then you can, it will melt. You can see it is melting. We have to keep it another 2 minutes so that it will melt completely. And the decoration, melting chocolate, is also ready. We are going to dip it and coat it. Just put a ball inside that, and just you can use the 2 fork to dip, and you can take it. Don't put it in a tray. Let it be dry. After dipping it, you can use some decoration on the top so that before drying you should put the decoration. Okay. Do the remaining also. Our Oreo truffles is ready. Oreo truffles is ready, and you can also make it and enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.